Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at McDonough. MIAA Conference Water Polo Championships were just held. Calvert Hall battles for three quarters, 6-6 tie at the end of three, and then Loyola gets four on you in the fourth quarter. Obviously, you got a lot on your mind right now, and you're gracious for coming on. First year coach, you took the team all the way down to the end. You told me early in the season to be in the championship game, and you were in it in the fourth quarter.
Oh, yeah, it's right where we wanted them. Tie going in the fourth, you can't ask for more than that. We've played some close games with Loyola this year. I think we're probably not in the shape that they're in, and that's what happens when you have two equally matched teams. It's a better shape is always going to come out on top. We got two more weeks to work. We'll probably see them up again at Prep Easterns, and hopefully get a win on them for the season.
All right. Mark, thanks for coming on. Great job in your first year, and I wish you nothing but the best.
All right, thank you.